Hello, I'm Priya. I hope you are safe with your faces. So today we are going to start a really new topic, and there we are going to discuss some of the types of adjectives. Okay, so first of all, we are going to talk about proper adjective. What is that? Let's know. An adjective formed from proper noun. Okay, proper noun means when we talk about some particular person or thing. Okay, so here for instance, I'm saying British rule. Okay, so here specifically I'm talking about the British, okay, and their roots. So I just hope this one is clear. Now let's talk about the adjective of quantity. Adjective that shows how many person or things are meant in the context, okay, like how much anything, how much milk, how much water, okay, or how many people are there, how many students are there, and to what exact number we are denoting, right? So this showcases that. And there are two types again here. One is definite and the another one is indefinite. Definite means exact. Okay, when we talk about some exact number or some exact number of people or things, we say definite adjective or definite number of people. But when we say that is not exact, okay, an exact number of people or thing, then we call that indefinite, where we are not so sure about the exact number of the person or people. Okay, for instance, I'm here, I'm saying, may I have some water, may I have some candies. So here I'm not so exact about the quantity of candies, like how many candies do I want. Okay, so some denotes the indefinite one, indefinite number of candies, right? So that's why here this falls in this category. And when I talk about I want one chocolate, so here I'm specifically talking about this one chocolate, and I'm so sure about the number of chocolates, right? So here I'm using one only. I hope this is clear too. Now let's talk about the demonstrative adjective. It says the adjectives which point out some person or thing. Okay, if I'm saying that is my chair, it means I am pointing out at that chair, and I'm saying, yeah, that one, that is my chair. Okay, rest of the chairs are not mine. Okay, if I'm saying that is my pen, this is my pen, so here I'm pointing out at the thing. Or if I say he is my child, okay, so I'm pointing out at that person, I'm saying yes he is. Okay, so when we point out at some person or thing, we that then that condition that is demonstrative adjective. For instance, we can say this is my pen or that is your cat. Okay, I hope today's topic is clear to all of you. Please keep practicing and we will meet tomorrow in my next video. Till then, please be safe and be at your places.